a military unit sets up camp for the night. They use camouflage nets to cover themselves and their equipment. However, an enemy nearby uses thermal sensors to detect the heat from their vehicles and soldiers. Within an hour, the camp is under attack. This shows how electromagnetic signatures can reveal military assets to the enemy. Without proper protection, light, infrared radiation, and radio waves can be picked up by sensors, making powerful assets vulnerable. You know how your tanks and troop carriers look to the naked eye, but how do they look to advanced enemy sensors? This is why signature analysis, how assets appear on sensors, is crucial for effective camouflage. It's not enough to just blend in. So how is signature analysis done, and how effective is it? The issue lies in how military equipment and all objects in our world interact with electromagnetic radiation, EMR. Electromagnetic waves, which include visible light that enables us to see invisible waves, like radio waves, are a natural part of our environment. Even in the darkest night, electromagnetic waves bounce off the surfaces of a tank or a deployed soldier's gun. At the same time, infrared and radio waves, invisible to the naked eye, are continuously reflected, emitted, or absorbed by objects. The surface characteristics, composition, and movement patterns of an object all interact with these waves in predictable ways. For example, a tank moving reflects light that the soldier's brain identifies as a tank. Infrared sensors and radar can identify objects using other parts of the spectrum just as quickly. Camouflage solutions such as Saab's Barracuda systems seek to manage these electromagnetic signatures and to manipulate them in ways that confuse enemy sensors. At the simplest visual level, camouflage netting that matches the color of the surrounding environment will make it harder for the enemy to spot a hidden asset, such as a command post. More sophisticated solutions used exclusively in the Barracuda systems include multispectral camouflage nets with advanced particles, chemicals, and pigments to make it far harder for infrared sensors and radar to identify deployed assets. Near-infrared and shortwave threats are addressed in the top layer with special pigments and binders used to help the camouflage blend in with the natural environment. The thermal signature is managed by choosing materials that are lightweight and are easily cooled by the wind. Thermal patterns are also of advantage to disrupt the signature in infrared. Because radio waves typically penetrate the top layers of camouflage, radar protection system is generally in the bottom layer, beneath the other systems. Avoiding enemy detection is crucial. By remaining hidden, troops can approach the enemy and launch devastating attacks. Camouflage can therefore be more valuable than ballistic armor. If an asset isn't discovered, it doesn't need heavy armor. At Let's Talk About Tech, you get to be co-creators. What do you want to learn about defense technology or tech in general? Drop your questions in the comments below. And if you're new here, check out saab.com and hit that subscribe button to stay updated.